me vis-a-vis my, after I passed out my MSc in 1983, I was appointed here as a physics teacher. And I would work for a monthly salary of 300 and I was responsible to teach 11 and 12 class students. Along with me, used to be a team of teachers whose names I still remember. Yes, soon after joining MPhil program, I was appointed as postgraduate teacher in Kendriya Vidyalaya. And my first place of posting was Sambha. In fact, I forgot to tell you that after I did my BSc, I was selected as ground duty officer in Indian Air Force. Ground duty only, not mine. And my mother, never allowed me to take up that job because my father had retired. She said that although she has waited for her husband to come back, now she cannot afford to send me to work. So, therefore, instead of becoming a celebrated Air Force officer, I became a teacher. As the luck would have it, I resigned from that job of Kendriya Vidyalaya because it was becoming difficult for me to shuttle Sambha. Professor Wahab, he was a lecturer in our department. So he said that I have to choose and fill our job. So I went for the first month. I completed my MPhil under his permission. And he is one such guy. He changed the perception of my life entirely. In 1 year's MPhil program, he made me to work like a, and enabled me to publish two research papers. I had to fight out for 2.5 years to get my first publication. It was published in Industrial Research and Technology, Germany. And at that time, it used to be a in 85, Dr. Wahab went and joined the Jamia Millia Islamic Association, and I shifted myself to another professor, K.M. Goswami, from the State Department. He was a local person. I did my district myself from PhD program with him. And in 85, I received a fellowship from the Department of Economic Energy in Mumbai, and I went to BAS in Colorado. Stayed there for 3.5 years, and in 88 I completed my education. In 88 I received the first fellowship of my life, that was for college engineer. But I could not take it up because my father was unwell during that period. So I had to contend with a job as a lecturer in 89 in the physics department of the university. After having published 14 research papers by 1990, I started getting every day that what is the point of publishing here when nobody actually recognizes and appreciates your efforts. And I used to ask this question to my colleagues also, to my friends also. Yeah, kaam karte hai, paper publish ho jata hai, mujhe pata hota hai, ya mere bhai ko pata hota hai, ya